toward the far post, and Miami has their first goal of the afternoon. Molina is there to finish it off.
But look at the top of your screen. You're going to see Molina, late trailing run, that little bit of extra effort to get on the end of it right before Wilson. She gets her reward. What a terrific goal this is for University of Miami. And now it's a really interesting remaining portion of this match.